What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. In today's video, we are going to create low polygon models or low polygon assets for your games or animation. Let's open Maya. Now, if you don't have Maya, download the student version. I made a video about that. I'm under polygons. Okay, so let's select that sphere. There is our sphere. Press 5 to shade it. Let's reduce the amount to polygons. Wow, this is already starting to look like low polygon art. So all we have to do now is shape it some way. Vertex mode. Select the top. Bring it down. Let's select the bottom. And push it up. That already looks like a low polygon tree. Select it, press R, and let's squish this a little bit. Let's select some of these faces, and maybe we can move them around a little bit. Take out the round form out of it. And I think that looks not too bad there. I'm going to go edge mode, and let's select one edge. I can press right and select the rest. Bring this up. Let's go to rendering, and let's apply a material to this. Let's make it green. So now we just need to make the tree. Select the cylinder, drag it. Let's reduce the amount to polygons to super low. Wow, that's very low there. Maybe it needs more subdivisions to make a branch. It's a little too much. Maybe 4. We are trying to make this low polygon. I'm gonna go into vertex mode, and maybe I can push him down. Switch to face mode. You can do the same thing in Blender or 3ds Max. Let's extrude this. Extrude out. Switch back to object mode. And let's color this. Rendering. Let's apply Lambert. And let's make this brown. Let's make it smaller. Place it 3 top. I think this should be bigger. Control D to duplicate. And let's bring it closer to the tree here. And that looks not too bad there. Okay, maybe we can make more trees. Wow, I made a whole forest. That's pretty crazy. So now you can export this to your favorite game engine. You can export this to Unreal Engine 4, Unity, GameGuru, and even HUD2. Down below, you can see a subscribe button. Subscribe. Like the video, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.